Welcome, all you plus two comedy modifiers, and thank you for returning to Return of the Obra Dinn. We join back in with my live stream already in progress. Okay, so thought that I'm having. Yeah, okay, the knives are still here. So there's the knife. There's the other knife. So the pistol appears to be gone. So I would guess that the captain took the pistol with him. I would also...
Let's go see that body right there, unless you want to deduce some more before
I'm doing a little deducing, because here's the club.
Okay, let's deduce.
And then this knife being here also kind of implies that he removed the knife from himself.
Correct.
Which is you're not supposed to do that.
I would think so.
You shouldn't do that. You got to leave it in, and then you take the bandages.
Well, I mean, who else could this guy be? There's the gun.
Let's
piece it together.
That's true. And then also this person's still here. All right.
Yep. Is that a lady?
I definitely get nun vibes from that body. So
generally, I don't remember. I mean, we can check the roster list to see if there was any
any nuns.
Any nuns aboard?
Abigail.
Perhaps Abigail.
Your brother. My friend. I shot him.
Uh-oh.
Dead. I'll be with you soon, my love.
Mmm. Ooh.
Please forgive me for everything.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, Captain, my Captain.
I'm gonna guess that body, though, is this Abigail. That's what I'm gonna guess, unless he's just talking to the ether.
Oh, so you can see the trail of blood.
Yep, there's that knife, just like you said.
Yeah, he pulls it out. Kablow. He's still not better. He's still not better.
The body has moved. It's just turned upside down. It's just... I believe that means no one is present in this scene. I guess once Bendy strikes and it gives you the journal.
I don't think Bendy's gonna... Oh, God! It's still funny to me. It's still funny.
Give it some time. Yep, no one else was present.
All right, so... I think we know what's up here. I think he unalived himself because this will eventually be on YouTube.
Oh.
With the gun. Ooh,
spoiler alert. This one is.
This may or may not be correct. Fates are validated in sets of three. What? Correctly identify at least three people and their faces to have the information typeset into the book. Okay.
It helps you. It kind of stops you from just, like, trying things randomly. Because it's like, what if you... Oh, it's like, I know their name. I'll just go through all the ways they could have died that makes sense.
Yeah, okay.
And because you have to do it in a set, that kind of... Not that we would try that, but it kind of puts a damper on that kind of a
process.
But it also means you could get it right and you might not know it for a little bit.
Gotcha. It was basically the game saying, like, we're not telling you if you're right yet.
Okay, so he's saying he sought somebody who is a brother of this Abigail. If he's talking
yes.
to this person, let's see if there's an Abigail on our roster, our ship roster.
Okay.
So that's somewhere in the book. I don't remember if there's a way. Oh, there we go.
Well, this is the glossary.
Okay. It might be at the front of the book. What's that little like?
Q is table of contents. The crew.
The crew. So yeah, complete crew and passenger manifest.
All right.
So we're looking for an Abigail.
Whoops. Sorry.
Hopefully she wasn't married, or else this. Okay. There we go. Abigail Hoskett Witterell was a passenger from Scotland.
Okay. Oh, man.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to, like, scroll over to the name, but instead of moving this thing over, it's just like, flippity flap.
What happens when you click that open space? It looks like it reacts to it. I guess it could say how they... Oh, who? Yeah, I don't think we know that yet. Unless you can ID them from their weird pixely face in death.
I don't... this kind of looks like Abigail.
I mean, that one's...
If I had to guess, but...
Yeah, that's a good guess as anything, but...
Oh, I mean, I don't know enough. Well, also, everyone else is Blur.
Yeah.
Except for her. Which makes me think that's Abigail. We'll keep it... Like, we'll put it here for now.
Okay.
Okay.
So, I would think there'd be another person... with her last name.
Yeah.
That was her brother, if that was the guy the captain just shot.
Yes, yes, yes. I'm with you.
And
so.
This is where we start, like, there's a lot of kind of, you gotta really use your think brain.
So, Witterall.
Oh, Henry Evans. He was the surgeon. He's that guy that sent us.
Wait a minute.
Like, he was somehow alive. What do you mean, wait a minute? Oh.
Yeah. That.
Oh.
Maybe are they really? Oh, wait. My love. So maybe they were married.
Maybe they were married. So look for a Hoskett from England or from Scotland.
Hoskett.
Or just look for somebody from. I'm gonna guess not Timothy Butrement.
Hoskett.
Maybe up top.
Perhaps.
Usually the more upper echelons are the ones. Going against the captain in a...
Yeah, that's a good point.
William Hoskett, there you go. We can now ID him. Well, I guess not from this.
No.
Find his body...
I think he's this one. I think he's the one right next to him, but...
It's that thing where, like, when you look at their... I think even at their corpse... Or actually, I don't know about their corpse, but if you see them alive in a scene and you zoom in on them and let it sit, remember when you did that to the captain and his picture showed up?
Yes.
You can do that with him. Because you know where he... You know a scene where he is
so can alive I, enough. Can I E this? Can I E you?
Doesn't help. Oh, there you go. That, I guess, helps with the whole, like... Weird pixely faces. Weird.
Yeah.
Your no mercy meat chunk faces. So now we could open the book and ID that person as Abigail.
We could also.
I guess that means it does work on corpses. So he's the one that got shot. So
let me just E him.
So that guy. If you click when you're doing that, does it like take you there? Oh, tab to open the book.
Tab.
Make him pet his head.
Open the book there. While examining a face. We'll flip directly to the sketch.
Cool. Which one were we? Which face were we looking at?
Okay.
Well, there's the captain.
Yeah. So.
Is that it?
Yeah, he was. This is the, this. It's already listed as person shot by
correct.
Robert. So
now we know his name, so we can put that in. So this
is the first myth. Okay.
But he's only two of three, so we still need one more to be able to finish this up.
Okay. Boom. Boom. There we go. Okay.
And we can ID Abigail visually, but we do not know how she passed.
Yeah.
Unless the captain said something about it.
I mean, it looked like she was gone for a while. Okay, so we don't know who these guys are. We know the one guy is bald. What do you think? You okay with exiting the dream?
I think we found all we can find.
All right, scratch my nose. All right, here we go. Flip.
So that is the end completed. more deaths.
Okay. Okay, so the okay, yeah, that's the end of that scene. Everyone involved in that sequence is dead, so... Correct.
That's a pretty end-to-end.
Mm-hmm. Someone was knifed. Someone was clubbed.
Unknown soul.
And then Robert chopped off. Okay, cool.
But no one else was present.
But what's going on with her?
Ooh, big...
Hi! Hey!
Instantly both of us go Skeletor around.
Look how happy! Yeah!
Oh, that's a thought, Maddox. The ex, when you're reading the scripts, is who's dying in the scene.
Mm.
I think that's right.
I lost your mind? Get back inside! I want my husband! This is, like, barely audible. It's like... Oh, no! Ooh. Abigail.
So is that the main mast?
Yeah, it's a limbo contest gone wrong.
It's a piece of the boat.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, oh, oh! Wait a minute!
I mean, it is a piece of the boat. It's just being hefted by something. Welcome to the Obra Dinn.
How you guys doing? You guys okay?
You're gonna have a bad time.
Oh, look at his cool ass top hat, and also this giant squid monster.
I'm gonna gush about how this game looks. Just like having the like that, like, because when you enter the scene, you're like, oh, there's a storm. It's rainy. It fell on her, and then you look up, and you're like, whoa, whoa. So we now know who that was. The Doom.
The Doom. 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 Doom.
Was the end chapter 10?
Yes.
Okay, so this is part 8? Is it VII 7?
Yes, it'd be 7.
Maybe it starts at 0.
5, 6, 7.
Oh, so from earlier, we already know that's Abigail, so
yeah.
we know what happened to her. I think that's a crush.
Clubbed? Or crushed?
See, this is where things
beast.
Like a beast crushed her, but it's being crushed with ship bits. But like, I'd say beast. And if we get this right, this will be the triple. I'm assuming by the screen going dark, it's a triple. There we go.
Yay! Now it looks like a textbook. Flip, 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 flip. Yes, and we move the doomsday clock closer to midnight. Everything is good. Oh, oh. Why am I shaking?
I think you have to click to leave the scene. I don't think there's a... My gut's telling me there is no door.
Yeah. Well, I'm still busy looking at everything. Look at this. Look at this.
Yeah, action? Oh, I think that's telling you. Yeah.
It's like it's upset with me, but I'm busy looking at.
I mean, you can zoom in on anybody you want, and they'll show you.
Oh yeah, I could.
Where they are in the art.
E.
That sure is a person.
Mm-hmm.
I'm assuming a lady.
E. Because I actually had the thought, is this guy over here someone that we've already seen die because he was bald?
Is he the guy who went around the back to try to... We didn't eat him, so...
Yeah, it's hard to tell.
I don't think that guy didn't have the, like...
Oh, this guy's cut in half real bad. You got cut in half real bad.
What's that on his, like, body?
I think he's, like, tattooed, like, Queequeg from Moby Dick.
Queequeg?
Is that his name?
I don't know. I've never read Moby Dick.
Oh. You're not missing much.
I had a feeling.
I'm gonna hit space just to see what the action is. Boop.
This is you. Ooh, what's that? That glowy white thing.
That's the.
Oh, it's that guy.
He was cut in half real bad. Oh, we're gonna go into a dream inside of a dream.
So instead of constantly leaving it and coming back, you will now step through the scene while still in the scene, or not, or I'm full of garbage, or I don't remember anything.
Okay, so.
Okay, you do leave the scene, but. So that was on the boat that scene played out.
Okay, I can't walk currently.
Oh, you can't move?
No.
What if you... There we go.
The watch!
Follow the will-o-wisp.
Where are you going? Oop. And now you have the power to... Yay!
Yay, a man who was cut in half.
I brought you back from the dead to this moment. I hope this is the moment you wanted to relive.
Let's see how this guy lost his behind. The day he lost his sea legs. Ooh, Maddox pointing out there's the twinkly star, which I would maybe guess is the North Star. Oh, he's a...
Ooh!
Oh, no.
Ooh.
He's getting Mortal Kombat-ed.
Yeah. Fatality.
Oh, I think there's that guy that we look here. That guy. I think that's the stripy shirt guy we saw earlier in the prior scene.
I think you're right. Yeah. Oh, that is a shirt. I thought that was... Oh, wait, no. Yeah.
Everybody's got really distinctive tattoos on this ship.
All right. And then we got this guy. He's Naruto running. Is that the captain?
Maybe.
Nah, it's a different guy.
I think that, well, I guess from Abigail's thing, we know the captain's below deck.
Yes, that's true. No! I need more time! Damn you, Bendy! This guy. How would we describe this?
I don't think that's a crushing. I think there was a torn apart on the last page.
Yeah, or torn apart.
An apt descriptor. By an unknown... The sea herself, a beast. Oh, there's an unknown passenger.
Ooh, interesting. A couple stowaways. No.
Page. Try going back to page one, right at the top.
Oh yeah, the beast.
A beast. A terrible beast.
A terrible beast. I don't know. Maybe that beast could have had reasons for doing what he was doing. I mean, we don't know. It's wrong to assume. Okay. So, this dude had a gun. These guys are playing catch the gun.
What's that in that cage? We've been looking at and talking about those cages this whole time. There's Heisenberg over there.
Oh, it's Black Phillip.
Oh shoot, it is Black Phillip.
Black Phillip, I think I know what's going on. It's the Vavitch.
I did not know for the longest time that that's what that movie was. Like, I saw that movie and loved it and thought there was another schlock horror movie called that it had the two V's to make it the Vavitch. I only recently learned the same thing, and I was like, Oh, I've been joking about this movie that I love the whole time.
It is a great film. All right, I think it's time to leave.
Have you seen, actually very fitting to this, have you seen that director's, the thing after you did, after the bitch of The Lighthouse? Because this, thinking about it now, this game gives me big The Lighthouse vibes.
Yes, yes.
It's weird, it's in black and white, it's kind of upsetting.
I love The Lighthouse as well.
There's a bit of a supernatural bend. I don't remember what his other movie he made after that was, but it's that Viking one.
Go, Ghost Rider, go.
Speed Racer.
Don't remember a Viking movie.
Yeah, I think it came out, I want to say last year, and it definitely is like made by that dude, but it's like less of a horror movie, but it's like, I just want to see him keep making movies because they're so like crazy.
They are wild movies.
Just like tonally, like just, I don't even think tone's the right word, like the way they just feel to take them in.
Mm-hmm.
Makes you feel like you're like kind of losing your mind, like you just are constantly on edge in a way.
Like my lobster, don't ye? So a couple people in the chat said this is the North Star. It is clearly in the water.
I mean have we ever looked at the sky? I thought he meant up in the sky. They up in the sky, but maybe not. There's the moon.
Is friend still here? There's a lot of dead bodies up here.
Wow. There's some ghost dead bodies, if that's a thing.
All right, we'll go through this one, and then I think it might be time to wrap this bad boy up. Bendy!
He's decided you need to see this.
There's like squeaky noises.
Squeaky?
Is the throwing of the gun? Whoa.
Oh, they're throwing something. Like, look at that.
What? Wait, what? What?
What is that?
Oh no, there's a body in there.
Oh, there's a body in there?
Yeah. Can you eat it?
Oh, I'm seeing the shape of it. Can you eat? Oh my gosh. Oh, wow, this poor nobody.
Yeah, you can tell, they look exactly the same.
That's rough, bud.
Yeah, what? What is happening to him?
I think it's an explosion because they said light the powder and then throw it.
Oh, you think it's just a. Okay.
Because remember, we're moving back in time with each of these deaths.
Yeah, okay, so this is... Bendy, no! I had thoughts, Bendy!
Because every time you find a scene where it's like where Abigail was dead, you found that tattoo guy, and then you went to the time that he died.
Right.
And you found another body and went to the time where he got... he got it bad. Yeah, there we go. Does he say any? No, he doesn't. Yeah. Was there sound of it? I guess I'm also not working with sound. Throw the powder makes me, and the visual makes me think there was an explosion, but I don't know if that's something you heard.
Yeah, it was definitely said, throw the powder. Let me walk around a bit and kind of like get a thought
maybe
of this.
Something else.
I thought at first these are tentacles, but now I'm starting to think this is rope. I think this is them tying themselves to the boat during the storm.
Not helping.
Because it's not helping. Because it looks like this dude, he's got the rope around him.
Are the doors to the area where the captain had his ending scene open? Oh, I don't even know if we can get to him.
No, that's to walk out of the thing.
Outside of the draw distance.
Yeah.
There's Black Phil.
Black Phil hanging out.
Oh, below decks?
I don't know if I can get there. I think he's in the way.
He's grabbing all the guns that he can.
I have all the guns! Yeah, I can't get by him.
I think like, is that Heisenberg behind him? Yeah, there's that guy. I know we saw him. He was the one, one of the guys. Nope.
Ooh, he got a nice hat.
He's got a cool hat, though. Oh, that's the tattoo guy. Zoom in on him.
This is Captain I'm About to Get Cut in Half.
No, this I'm About to Get Torn in Half. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, so.
I don't think anybody else has those.
So, yeah.
They're coming up. So this is probably very the beginning part of what's happening.
I would say that there's an explosion here, yeah.
Like, that's what that visually looks like. It's like when you see, like, a grenade go off in, like, slow motion or, like, any of the time you've probably spent watching Mythbusters.
Yeah. At first I thought this was, like, an Eldritch being that had, like,
ooh,
opened a portal into the sky. I was like, whoa! But I think explosion's a good idea here, so we'll go ahead and we'll write him off as exploded.
Explode.
Nope, not crushed. Not crushed by stones. Exploded.
That's rough, dude.
Yeah. Sorry,
it's
bud.
It's like when the like nobody guys and people in the ship get just like real gnarly ends. It's like he didn't deserve that. Well, I guess we don't know that. He could have been a real, he could have been real terrible.
He could have been a jerk, yeah. And there's that guy. Anything else going on here? That's just the door. Yeah, all right.
I bet if we stepped to the one that we were in before this, or two before this, we could have maybe seen Abigail running in from somewhere. But
yeah, I guess you would imagine Abigail would come out of where the captain's quarters were.
I guess, because then she'd be like deliriously looking for, because her husband, she was looking for the captain who was her husband, and he was below deck. So I feel like that, yeah, she would have been over in the captain's quarters, because if she was also below deck, I feel like she would know where the captain was.
Yeah. And I'm guessing in doing this, that opened up this. Yes, of course.
So yeah, so you have seen... pop up in the journal. Let me make sure of this before I start spouting more things that could be lies.
Okay.
I think you finished the doom then, but I could be wrong. Nope.
No,
so there's more to find.
I think we've only scratched the surface of the doom.
Maybe there's another body somewhere there that we didn't see. Or maybe we'll see it later. I don't know.
Yeah, I think we will continue on, but we will have to do that next time here on the stream.
Oh, man.
Kermit, we haven't talked in a while. Where can people find you?
People can find me on my friend's anime podcast, That Time I Got Reincarnated, in the same world as an anime podcaster. We're literally recording an episode tonight.
Oh! Do you know what it's going to be about?
I don't remember. Thank goodness we wrote it down on a Google Doc somewhere.
So be sure to check that out. And as always, you can join us here for the return of the Obra Dinn. Hopefully, because every time I look at my camera, I'm like real glitchy. So I hope this is usable. I hope this is usable. But those in the chat seem to be enjoying it, and that's what's important. But thank you so much for joining me for the first edition of Return of the Obra Dinn. The plan is to play this every Thursday at 3:30 here on Plus 2 Comedy on Twitch. And also be sure to subscribe to Plus 2 Comedy Gaming so you can catch up on all my past live streams. And I will see you all next time. Boop!